Reports have emerged that Trump will nominate David Malpass, a Treasury Department official, to be the new head of the World Bank. Malpass is an outspoken critic of the World Bank, saying it's overly intrusive. He previously worked on Wall Street as the chief economist of Bear Stearns. In 2007, he wrote a Wall Street Journal op-ed titled, "Don't Panic About the Credit Market," less than a year before the collapse and subsequent sale of Bear Stearns amidst the 2008 financial crisis. President Trump has announced he'll nominate David Bernhardt as Secretary of the Interior. Bernhardt, a former oil lobbyist, has been the agency's acting secretary since Ryan Zinke stepped down in December amidst multiple scandals and ethics investigations. Bernhardt was confirmed as Deputy Secretary of the Interior in 2017. Where he helped roll back regulations overseen by the department. He worked to make the approval for land and offshore drilling projects easier and proposed limiting protections for endangered species. Bernhardt also ordered some furloughed workers back to work during the government shutdown to push through on oil and natural gas drilling permits, offshore drilling, and drilling in the Alaska Refuge.